me spit what comes out of my mouth ain't no line.
Yeah, welcome to my channel. My name is Pintu. Thank you very much to anyone who's watching this channel right now. I appreciate a lot. This is the channel which is made and was created to promote Namibian artists. If you're a local Namibian artist and you want to promote your music, your project, maybe in case you have a project to drop out this year, so this is the right platform for you. We don't charge, it's for free. You come with your project so that we can promote you, we can put your image, your music video, your songs to go viral. Today is a good day and a blessed day for me, because I have a special guest in my studio. Before I bring this artist, I would like to say, he's a talented artist. You see, he's a very, very big talented artist. He just dropped his album he dropped his album this year. And they are like beautiful tracks there, you know. He featured Tate Booty, he featured Patrick from PDK, he featured John from PDK, he featured some other big artists of the industry, you know. Yeah, but before I bring him this studio, first let me sing a bit of his song, you know. One of his songs goes like this. Tupuka, hey, you see, I'm just a bit confused of the song. The song is very dope and nice, you see. I don't even know how to sing, but I promise that I'm going to sing one of his song before he leaves his studio. Stay tuned, I'll be right back. My guest of today, he goes by the name Malik Tress. Malik Tress is a big talented artist. If you don't know, today you're going to see who is really Malik Tress. He's a big talented artist, I'm telling you. I was even surprised when I saw him, you see. I was like, what? Is this really Namibia? So I can tell you that the Namibian industry is growing. Yeah, I'm telling you, it's growing. I'm telling you, without wasting time, let me welcome my brother by the name Malik Tress. So welcome once again. I told you that today I have a special, a big name in the industry. The only Malik Tress in Namibia and all over the world. The only number one, the only superstar, the only artist found in the Namibian music industry, you know? And I told you that he goes by the name Malik Tress. So, what's up, man?
All good, dog. What are you doing, Maji?
Cool.
Yeah.
Thank you for coming.
Much appreciated, Maji.
Okay, that's nice, man. Yeah, I just used to hear about Malik Tress, you see? Yeah. I was even like, what? Malik Tress. You know, when you called me, I was like, who's this guy? I was even like, wow, is this Malik Berry from Nigeria?
No.
When I saw your pictures, all those things, I said, no, this can't be an Namibian artist, man.
Yeah.
Because, my friend, what you do is great, you know?
Yeah.
But once again, thank you very much.
Thank you, Maji.
Thank you, man. We are starting our show now with the big man by the name Malik Tress. The only G, the only Namibian Malik Tress.
Number one.
Only the number one. There's no fake, no copy. It's the only one. You can go around the world. There's only one Malik Tress, I'm telling you. Okay. My G.
Yeah.
I would like you to tell us, how did you come up with your name, Malik Tress?
Well, Malik Tress is a name I got from who I am, from where I'm from. You understand?
Okay.
Understand? Yeah. So Malik means king.
King.
Yeah, it means king.
Yo.
So it's King Tress.
Yo.
Yeah, Malik Trace, King Trace. So Malik comes from an Arabic word, Islamist word. It means king.
Yo.
Yeah.
That's the man, he's a king.
King, number one king.
There's no any king in Namibia. I never heard about any king. It's my first time to hear about king. The only king in Namibia. So who's the queen now?
The queen, I'm still searching for her. Still searching for the queen, man. Yeah,
no, that is good, bro.
Yeah.
Okay, so can you tell us that what type of music like you really do?
So I do Afropop.
All right.
Yeah, I do Afropop music, which means Afropop. I can do any kind of music.
Okay.
You can come with house, you can come with hip hop, you can come with rap, you can come with what, kizomba, whatever. Yeah. Afropop.
I kill it.
That's
why he's the king. See, king, he's the king.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not easy for you to be a king. For you to be a king, you have to be just like him, you see?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's the king. He's the only king. On any type of beat you give him, you'll
kill it.
Because I even, so you even sang, I think, with 4x4 too much power.
Yeah, I have a track with 4x4 too much power.
And I saw a short video of you. You were giving like a freestyle on the track.
That's what's up, bro. Yeah.
Oh, the guy is hot. Don't play. I want you to tell the viewers, like, when did you start doing music, man?
Oh, yeah. Well, the music journey started way back in high school. But, not in high school, primary school, probably. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so primary school. So it was in 2006. Yeah, so, but then I became an established artist.
Mm-hmm.
I became a member of the group of artists.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, so in 2010, mm-hmm. 2010, yeah, I got to register my music myself as a musician.
Professional, nowadays we're talking about professional.
Yeah, professional musician.
Yeah.
That's in 2010. 2010, yeah. So my first album was released on the... 2015.
Okay, yeah, that was the first one.
Yeah, that was
the title. What was the title of the album?
Keumbo Revolution. Keumbo Revolution.
It's a dope. I think it's a dope album, that one.
Yeah.
Just like this one.
Yeah. So the second one was released in 2017.
Okay.
It was Lord Knows.
Yo!
Lord Knows, yeah. So the one that's currently in the market, the one that's high on demand, is Moving On 0690.
Whoa, what's the meaning of that, man?
0690 is a code of honor.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's a code of honor on a state. Mm-hmm. If you don't want to call my name, you can call me 0696. Yeah, if you cannot say my electric, just say 06960. Yeah.
The guy is a big guy. That's what I said. When I saw his pictures on Facebook, I went on YouTube, I saw this guy is not a Namibian artist. The guy is in the level where he is. I never saw it in the Namibian industry before.
Yeah, see? That's what's up.
Yeah, even the songs, everything is in quality. You see, even the design of his CD, something else. Yeah, just why he's the king. So I can't compare a king. And just let me say, I don't know even how to. I don't know which word I can put.
Yeah.
Because the guy is really dope. Yeah, Mr. Malik Trace, please, can you tell the viewers, like, how do you see the Namibian music industry?
I think how I see it.
Mm-hmm.
So the way I see it. I think it's going very far. It's going to go very far, the mission.
Mm-hmm.
Mission is a strong one.
Yeah.
I think within years to come, we might be blowing up MTV and Craze Africa and shit. Yeah.
Yeah, it's true.
Yeah, because we are on that way. We are still not there, you understand?
Yeah.
But the guys that are there on that level,
mm-hmm.
you see, I don't want to mention names,
okay.
But I'm going to mention a name.
Okay.
You understand?
Okay.
So vice versa.
Okay.
So it's like this. For example, Don Jazzy.
Okay.
Don Jazzy is pushing boys,
mm-hmm.
you understand?
Yeah.
To be there. And when he leaves the industry,
mm-hmm.
he will leave the boys push the country in the music industry of that country forward.
Okay, okay.
You understand?
Yeah, I do.
But what are these guys doing, the big guys here in Namibia?
Mm.
They only consider themselves. They don't do shit. You understand?
Yeah, yeah.
They don't do shit for anyone.
Yeah, it's true.
For everyone instead. You understand? So they just want for themselves. They just want to fill their plate, you understand?
Yeah,
they just to fill their plate until it overflows.
Yes, it's true.
Instead of your plate is about to get full, you know you won't finish off your plate. So give this one to assist you to eat, because you know you cannot finish the plate.
Yes,
you understand?
True.
They don't like carrying each other forward. So they will just push themselves. That's why the music industry of Namibia is not going forward.
Yeah, it's true.
Yeah. So I also want to push advice somewhere in the middle there, Kucha.
Mm-hmm.
The big guys that are on the top there,
yeah,
they must think about it. The industry is not about them.
Yeah, it's true.
It's about the people. And the people are the ones that are supporting the industry.
It's true. It's true.
Yeah. So they must push. No, they must push these boys, man. Yeah, like for real. Yeah. They must just take at least 3 boys, 5 boys, push them to that level.
No,
then the country music will go.
No, because yeah, the way I, let me say, my point of view, when I listened to your CD and I saw that, no, that is this level, your level is like very far.
Yeah.
It's like outside Namibia. So even your vision, the way I listen to your song, the vision of your, you see, this track I'm telling you is a big track. This album, I mean, is a big, big album. I just don't know, because that's why we are here. As we're going to try our best to take your image like far away. Yeah, but I'm telling you, your album is something which is I never saw it, this type of music, you see, because the way I hear them in my, it's just like I'm not in Namibia, I'm like maybe in Nigeria, in South Africa, you see.
Yeah,
because it's something which is very incomparable, you see. Yeah, it's a big thing. So I see that you're still, your current album is still on the market.
Yeah.
So what are the other projects that you're having for the year
2019, I'm having a track that number 13 in this album here.
Okay.
Number 13 in this album.
There is the album. Here is the album. If you can see, there is the album for Malik Trace. Just check how dope it is. Check. When I say the guy is not from this, he's somewhere very far, very, very far. Just check. It's very far. I won't compare him with I don't know, I really don't know. The guy is very far, very, very far. Okay, you can go on.
Yeah, so yeah, the 2019, we're having a project.
Okay.
Whereby the video has been shot.
Mm-hmm.
Currently, they are busy editing and coloring the video, but it's officially releasing on the 2nd of February, which is at the Kremas, just here at FNB.
Okay.
That's in Windhoek, in town here, the new building of FNB.
Okay.
Yeah, there's a performance there. It's me, Malik Trace, Neptune Black. Artists are coming there, man. You guys must come through. So yeah, the 2019, we are having a video that's coming out on the 2nd of February. Malik Tay is featuring Patrick PDK, One Position. And 2019's album is releasing on the 1st of November, which titles D.I.P. D.I.P. Devil in Paradise.
Whoa. That is the king now. That is the king talking. The king. So Mr. Malik Trace, I want you to tell the viewers about the song that you're going to perform live today.
Today I'm going to perform Omali Malima.
Okay.
Omali Malima means birds. You know the funny birds that fly at night.
Okay.
You understand? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So but in this term I put it that way, but Omali Malima directs to the people, the fake one, you understand?
Yeah.
You know, Omali Malima, because it says, Ava vali komesho ova shuna monima Havendu fiku vaninga po mali mali Kuko kwa tiku chino dhimbo kugalikana Dapiti thena mbali pe na limbili loa
Onana nana wini wani nani nana Uwa gegegegegegegege Maliki Maliki Tracy is the man of the industry Yeah, you see I'm even trying man The guy is very dope
Yeah, yeah, that's what's up
Please man, I want you to leave your contact details to tell your fans where they can get your song, where they can, you see, where they can, in which number they can call you so that you can perform on their show,
yeah,
you know, yeah, and shout out to people that you know, people that you don't know, you see, all those details.
Okay, sure. So this album right here, this album is available at Antonio's Art Vinyl. Antonio's Art Vinyl, you get this album for 130 Namibian dollars. You can also get it in Valvis Bay, which is at that side of Shop 4 at Governor Cell Shop, or you can call Telly Nocha, or you can check her on Facebook, Telly Nocha. She can give you the CD for 130 Namibian dollars, small money. Support local.
Yeah, support what is local, you know. Our Namibian artists, they are working hard, you know, but us, ourselves, we are so selfish, you know. We like listening to music,
yeah,
but we don't want to just spend.
Just spend.
Come on, you see, something that I've seen in Namibia, you know, MTC made us, like, made everything easier for us, you know, by giving us data, you know,
cheap data.
You know, sometimes you share a link. But people that are having that bed, you see, that I don't know what they are. I don't know what we are having.
Selfish.
That's selfishness. It's not good, you know.
Yeah.
If you see today, these other Nigerian artists are like top. Even if you go to on their YouTube channel, they're having millions of views. You know, it's because they support each other. You know, support. That's what matters. It's only it won't even take all your data. Just support. You know. Just support. Go and buy the CD. I'm telling you, this is the best CD. For now, let me say, in Namibia, this is the best CD I can tell you to
Number
buy.
One.
There is Tate Butin featuring Malik Trace, BDK, 4x4 Too Much Power. Have you ever heard about 4x4 Too Much Power? Come, this is the best. This is the best. Check. This is the big CD. Big CD with value. Yeah, please support what is like. Yeah, I want you to leave your contact detail and shout out to your fans, to everyone. People know you, people don't know you. You know them.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I want to send out a shout out, holla back to my nigga, 6 hour Akata. Holla back to all the fans, all the supporters, all the family members. Much appreciated. You guys support the CD, help a brother go forward. And you can call me for the city. You can call me directly, 081-40-90-565. And on Facebook, you can search Malik Trace, because you can read it from the CD. Malik Trace, like the page. Share whatever you find there interesting. Help us go forward. It's the only way, man.
Yeah,
go forward.
True,
yeah, we help
true.
Each other. Yeah,
it's
yeah.
True, it's true. Yeah, that was the man. That was the man, Malik Trace. Man, thank you very much to be here. You see, even though it was hard for you to reach.
Yeah.
But I thank you. You know, I appreciate a lot, man.
Yeah.
Yeah. So before we go, Malik Trace is going to leave us with a beautiful song. To all the music fans, he is the man, the only king found in Namibia, the only king that
First
I
king.
Discovered. There's no another king in Namibia. He's the only king.
If you find another king, he's a fake king.
He's a fake king, you understand?
Yeah.
Please share our channel. Follow the artist on his social media.
Instagram, Malik Trace.
Everywhere, Malik Trace, please.
Everywhere.
Call him for business. Don't if you're a girl, call him for business. Don't call him for other story or kapana things. No, we are here for business, you see.
Yeah.
Let us take our Namibian artist seriously. Yeah, so the guy is very talented. Okay, without wasting your time, Malik Trace is going to sing, going to leave you with the beautiful music. For me, Pinto, all that I have to tell you today. Thank you very much for supporting. Please share. Don't forget to share the channel and to support the artist. So, shout.
Oh, Malima. Babali komesho ova shuna monima Habendu fiku vaninga po mali malima Kuko pati kuchino zimbo kugarikana Tapiti zena mbali pain nalimbililwa I've been hustling day and night Just tryna live a better life Morning when me wake up, me thank Jah for the blessing from up above. Hababali komesho ova shuna monima. Habendu fiku vaninga po mali malima. Kuko kwati kuchino zimbo kugarikana. Tapiti zena mbali pain nalimbililwa. Nalimbililwa. Pepente ngondo nungumo mona kuiwa Nongkelo ndaso njala penge oshikuvila Nongke ngonde muninga nai anobilinga Anobilinga Don't listen to a word that they say Cause the world will always talk but I'll never feed you Hababali komesho ova shuna monima Habendu fiku vaninga po mali malima Kuko kwati kuchino zimbo kugarikana Tapiti zena mbali pain nalimbililwa Nantihalo kukalo state enemy Hakwaito vapatiru amande so many Dikongo decent way to make money Ndahale house on the hill Onyam on the grill Dengele nyakwa itatu kamara on to chill Asoto nde mulombwela we just want be cool We be at the pool we be acting a fool now Each with a girl it's either one girl or two Ayotulina wanyomulina watu Mangande kantumba andi jengwa tattoo Hakwaito tava denge valo majo 22 I say pile it up Hababali komesho ova shuna monima Habendu fiku vaninga po mali malima Kuko kwati kuchino zimbo kugarikana Tapiti zena mbali pain nalimbililwa